नमस्कार डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्रेयर्स टू माँ शारदा। वी आर डिस्कसिंग प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ जेईई। टॉपिक इज इनवर्स ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस। ओके, ट्रबल शूटिंग सेशन। ट्रबल शूटिंग मीन्स द डिफिकल्टीज आस्क्ड बाय बिलो स्टूडेंट्स। ओके, आई हैव गिवन सम असाइनमेंट्स and some of the brilliant students cannot solve some of the problems, okay, that we are going to solve here. Okay, so first, if cos inverse x plus cos inverse y plus cos inverse z equals to 3 pi, then value of xy plus yz plus zx equals to what? Okay, we are given choices. Now first of all, see what is range of cos inverse. It is closed interval 0 to pi. Okay, so the maximum value of cos inverse is pi and the sum has value 3 pi. That means each term must be having value of pi. Okay, so maximum value of cos inverse is pi and cos inverse x plus cos inverse y plus cos inverse z equals to 3 pi can be written as pi plus pi plus pi. That means cos inverse x equals to pi, cos inverse y equals to pi, cos inverse z equals to pi. Okay? Normally, in JEE, they ask tricky questions. Okay? Always think the borders, okay, of any range of any domain. Yesterday also we solved such problem for sine inverse. Okay? So, borders means 0 to pi. Consider 0 ones, consider pi ones. Okay, so here we have considered pi and we got the LHS equals to RHS. That means cos inverse x equals to cos inverse x equals to pi, cos inverse y equals to pi, cos inverse z equals to pi. Okay, so we can write x equals to cos pi, y equals to cos pi, z equals to cos pi, and value of cos pi is minus 1. Now putting here xy plus yz plus zx, that is minus 1 into minus 1 plus again minus 1 into minus 1 plus again minus 1 into minus 1, that is 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 3. Okay, so the answer is D. Next, the number of positive integral solutions of tan inverse x plus cos inverse of y upon square root of 1 plus y square equals to sin inverse of 3 by 10. Choices are given. First of all, let us convert this cos inverse and this sin inverse into tan inverse. Okay, for that we can use formulae, but the easy method is to prepare writing a triangle. Okay, so see, cos inverse of y upon square root of 1 plus y square, so adjacent side upon hypotenuse. From this, applying Pythagoras, we can get here 1. So cos inverse of y upon square root of 1 plus y square can be written as tan inverse of 1 upon y. Okay, opposite side upon adjacent side. Now for this, prepare writing a triangle. Sin inverse means, sin means opposite side upon hypotenuse. Okay, so this will be according to Pythagoras 1. Okay, square of 10, root 10, that is 10, minus square of 3, that is 9, 10 minus 9, that is 1. Square root of it is 1. Okay, so here the tan inverse will be equal to opposite side upon adjacent side. So tan inverse of 3 upon 1. So for sin inverse of 3 by root 10, we can write tan inverse of 3 by 1. Okay, now we have formula for this. Tan inverse of x plus 1 upon y upon 1 minus x into 1 upon y equals to tan inverse of 3. Comparing this, okay, in other words, taking 10 both the sides. So 10 of tan inverse will give us identity function. Similarly here, okay. So xy plus 1 upon y minus x, denominators will be cancelled, equals to 3. So xy plus 1 equals to 3y minus 3x. Taking 3x here and this xy at that side. In that case, y will be common, 3 minus x equals to 1 plus 3x. So y will be equal to 1 plus 3x upon 3 minus x. See, we need positive integral solution, positive. Okay, so first of all, this x must be either 0 or 1 or 2, okay, because otherwise this will become negative. We cannot take 3, okay, and if we take 4, it will be negative, but we need positive integral solution. So considering x equals to, see, if we take x equals to 0, what will happen? 1 by 3, but that is not integral solution, okay. So take x equals to 1, so 1 plus 3 upon 3 minus 1, that is 2, so 4 by 2, that is, if x equals to 1, y equals to 2. Similarly, if I put here 2, okay, then 1 plus 3 into 2, that is 1 plus 6, that is 7, upon 3 minus 2, that is 1. So if x equals to 2, y will be 7. So there are two solutions, 1, 2 and 2, 7, okay. So answer is C, here answer is C.